Okay, the Otto robot is ready. Now let's program it using CircuitPython. Basically, we need to know how to control four servo motors to create robot movement. This code example has some basic movement and I share it in the Cytron tutorial page. You can create more movements based on your creativity. That's all for today and stay tuned for the next video. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.